still in it.
Rest in pieces!
Not looking good. You're mine. I'll end this.
Look at us amateurs. Put him in the work.
Don't worry, I've got this! Catch me if you can!
Everything's spinning!
Get ready.
No more running! Think I ran off the pizza.
Hell of a show, man. If only the ladies loved you that much.
I'm glad someone's enjoying themselves.
Of course they store mechs here.
You ready?
Hell yeah.
More than you know. Look what I found. Let's give these jerks a taste of their own medicine.
Thank you.
Good job.
Now that's what I call teamwork.
Stay where you are! Yeah.
Well, shit.
All right, assholes, show me your hands!
Well, aren't we having a wonderful time kicking the hornet's nest?
You know what I want. A second dance. Just the two of us. You turned the key. The engine roars with excitement. It hungers to be set free!
Fall back. Right. Come on.
It's been a long time since I fought a duel out of the set. But, for all the miles on the clock...
I'm just as fast as I ever was!
At last, our long-awaited dance begins! Here's to a fair fight, my friend!
I told you we were gonna push it past the red line!
No holding back.
What a wonderful Burn. Gift you've given to me!
In the blink of an eye!
Open up the throttle! In the blink of an eye!
Still in.
Shall I keep you company? Open once more!
Well done!
Satisfied?
With such fleeting pleasure? Hardly. There are higher heights to which you and I can still soar.
Okay, boys! Give them everything you've got! But kill the swordsman first!
Do this again. Until then, try not to die. I'll see you on the road, my friend.
God damn it.
Let's go. Right.
Run! Run while you can! Friendly! Stand down!
Your team shouldn't be here.
Glad yours is.
Come here. Wedge will be fine, but you won't be if they start asking questions.
And who are they?
First guests to the party, another avalanche cell. Our holier-than-thou friends from the old guard. It's always their way or the highway. Lately, they've been a real pain in the ass. Till now.
So then why are they here?
Beats me. We've been on the outs ever since our cell got labeled too extreme. Though they're the ones running around with mil-spec gear. Word is, they've cut a deal with Wutai. Promised him all the materia in Midgar, apparently. Think there's any truth to that?
You tell me.
Sometimes, I think we're the only ones who've realized the war's over. Okay, mission complete. Let's make our way back to the lot.
Right.
Looking a lot more crowded now.